Colorado's beautiful, baby. Every mountain, every view. From Breckenridge to Boulder, every town that we went through.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? From welcome back to the channel. My name is Jacob Restituto, and I'm a musician from Northport, New York. And today we react to Breaking Down Speechless, the new Aladdin track from Naomi Scott. I'm very much looking forward to checking this out. This is actually a recommendation from a subscriber, so appreciate you very much. Thank you very much. Doing the best that I can to get as many of your requests done. If you want to actually guaranteed requests, you can check out the Patreon. There is a guaranteed request section. So if you want a guaranteed request every month, go check that out. But in the meantime, if you want to check out my music, here's a little clip of it. It would mean the world to me if you check it out. It's thank you guys so much for supporting the music and supporting the channel. Here's a little clip.
Colorado's beautiful, baby. Every mountain, every view. From Breckenridge to Boulder, every town that we went through. From swimming in the hot springs, we climbed the Rockies too. It's so beautiful, baby, but not as beautiful as you.
Hope you guys enjoyed that. Let's get right into this Naomi Scott. I don't know if I've ever heard her music before at all. And I haven't seen the new Aladdin, so I'm really looking forward to checking this out. Let's see what we got. Let's go right into this. Oh, wow. Very bright piano.
Here comes a wave meant to wash me away. A tide that is taking me
under. Wow, her voice
under.
Is crazy good.
Swallowing sand left with nothing to say. My voice drowned out in the thunder.
Okay, a couple of things I want to talk about. She has a very warm, wide range voice. So what that means is, like, the good examples would be like the difference between let me think of like female vocalists. The difference would be like, say, Ariana Grande, which I feel like she can have that very more direct. Okay, Ariana Grande, and I want to say maybe like Celine Dion or like Perry Edwards from like let's change. Let's do like Taylor Swift to like Celine Dion and Perry Edwards. This is not comparing quality or talent. This is actually comparing just timbre, which is the sound of their voice. So Taylor Swift has this very more thin, direct voice that really cuts through. So you can give this really full, wide background track to Taylor's voice, while Celine Dion and Perry Edwards have a lot more of a full, rounder voice. So you kind of, if you do that full, rounder voice with this very full, round background track, it's going to really, they're going to clash. But now if you have a more bright, thinner kind of sound in the background track, their voices really shine. This is my first time hearing Naomi's voice, and you can tell that her voice is a lot rounder, fuller. That's why it really works for the piano to be really bright. But if Taylor was singing the song, I don't know if it would sound as good with that bright of a piano, just because she has a really direct and bright sound too. Let's continue going along. Another thing that I'm noticing, I feel like from editing vocals, as long as I have been editing, I feel like certain notes you can hear are the pitch correction on, just because it goes straight to the note and there's no slide up. Which is fine. There is no knocking that at all. I just want to mention it because I don't want new artists. The worst thing that happens, and that really upsets me in the music industry, is we don't talk about these things that we do often enough, so that when new artists come into the field, they compare this themselves, which like their imperfect selves, with this perfected version of an artist, which I don't like. I want the vulnerability and the honesty. So like, for example, if an artist uses pitch correction, there's nothing wrong with that, and it's actually an industry standard. I just want other artists to know that they're using it. So that if you're not using it, you know that, hey, it's okay for me not to sound that good because I'm not comping it or pitch correcting it, all this. So I just want to talk about that stuff so you at least can recognize it. Now, there's definite talent there. Oh my gosh. I mean, right off the bat, you can tell she has a great voice, though.
My voice drowned out in the
thunder. Right there. The fact that there was no slide up to that out, which would probably be more of a natural way, kind of just gives an indication.
Nothing to say. My voice drowned out in the thunder.
Oh, nice echo on that.
But I won't cry, and I won't start to crumble.
Whenever strings are starting to come through.
To shut me or cut me down, I won't be silent.
Oh, that's cool.
You can't keep me quiet. Won't tremble at
you could actually, that was cool. You could see like the screen in the background. I wonder if that's like, so they play along with obviously the movie and scenes and stuff. That's actually really interesting. Oh, the drums are starting to come in. Nice. Oh, that was cool. Let's talk. Oh, interesting. Now I was literally just thinking about the fact that she didn't have a pop filter, and now she has a pop filter. So that must be in a different studio. The strings sound great. Now the strings are a lot more farther in the background. Actually, those had to give this really big, wide fullness of sound. A decent amount of reverb. I like that now staccato are coming in. The tension starting to building. This is really cool. Who is Naomi Scott? I don't know her. Can you guys give me a little information? Ooh, nice grit in the vocals. Are those harmonies in there? Low in the mix. Very low in the mix. Yeah, there's the harmony, tight harmony. Ooh, you hear that? Bum 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 bum. That's nice. Right here. That's cool. Yeah, that's a cool bridge melody. I like that. Ooh, that bass slide down was dirty. Yeah. Layered strings are wild. Yeah, nice change up in the melody. Oh, that's a mad expensive piano, the Bossendorf pianos. Ooh, resolution on the minor six chords. Nice, that was cool, man. I actually really enjoyed that. I have not seen the movie. I did see the promos for a while with because I did know that Will Smith was in it, but I forgot. But that was fantastic. I have never really heard of Naomi Scott, but dude, her voice is crazy good. So I'd love to know some feedback if you guys can let me know who she is. And like, I mean, as naive as that might be, I'd love to know. So thank you guys so much. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a wonderful rest of your day. God bless, fam, and peace out. And there's one thing that I know. Yeah, after all I've seen and where I've been, there's one thing that I know. Colorado's beautiful, baby. Every mountain, every view. From Breckenridge to Boulder, every town that we went through. From swimming in the hot springs, we climbed the Rockies too. It's so beautiful, baby, but not as beautiful as you. Colorado's beautiful.